If you've been watching my stuff for a while, you'll know that one of my favorite VSTs since day one is, without a doubt, ElectraX. You can find clips of me using that when I was literally a little kid. I feel like that's definitely one thing me and Nick have in common. We've both been using ElectraX for years, and it's, to me, probably goes down as like top three VSTs of all time. So me and Nick have kind of been working on this bank behind the scenes since about November. I'm glad to finally announce it here. With both of us having so much experience on ElectraX, we both made the effort to make sure every preset felt new. It didn't sound like recycled sounds you've already heard in other banks. And we literally have both just started using this like almost every day for regular cookups because a lot of the sounds are so usable. I really just wanted to make sure every sound was really usable. I want to show y'all footage me and Nick recorded a few days ago. We made a few beats using only the ElectraX presets. If you'd like to see more footage of me using just strictly these ElectraX presets, I actually did a stream the other night. I made about 6 or 7 beats on stream using only those presets. If you want to see more just like raw footage of the bank, if you're on the fence about it, you know what I'm saying? I also added extra footage at the end of more of my recent cookups. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy the video.
You already know the timing. Look at the timing. They don't even have a name yet.
Where do we name it, bro?
We don't even know what to name this kid, man.
We're about to cook up using strictly only sounds from this bank. You hear me? Nothing else.
Knock, knock, it's time to meet Rodolfo at the door.
If you could give one silent tip, what would it be?
Like, really, bro, just like, you gotta find that shit and just.
Now, what's your sign? What's your sign?
My sign, I'm a Gemini for real.
Okay, Gemini is definitely bad? In the building.
Is that bad?
Hi, guys. My name is Zetra. I'm here with Paryo. Today, we're gonna be making beats for Bobby Sandman the Third, aka Destroying Lonely Top Floor Boss. Shout out Cody, my favorite white man.
Hey, man, I can do a lot of things, you feel me?
I was trying to do a YouTube video that was like basically just gonna like use my same streaming setup, like with the same layover and shit, but just like record a video and just record like literally like 7-8 hours of footage of me just making like 10-15 beats and just chop it up. Like, I was gonna try and do that. I do it, right? I literally make beats for 7 hours in my crib, and when I go to edit this shit, only the first 30 minutes have audio. And I was just like, bro,
you love me alone, I'm lonely. That's why I'm not helping nobody. Can't bother me, she got a body.
Yep.
Okay, so the camera died.
Saw this shit, I was like,
bro, this man just showed me a video of Eric's fresh new cut and then just opened up another window with Apple Music and played Veteran.
Crazy difference.
I don't even know what
beat's crazy. It's like some anime shit almost.
As always, let me know down below in the comments if y'all have any video ideas or anything you want to see on this channel. I'm more than glad to try out anything new right now. I'm about to really just value consistency over everything for this channel right now.